Christopher Morris. I was born in 1966. My parents were absolutely sound. When I became 19, terrible visions began to persecute me. I saw myself raping my mother, sacrificing a baby on the stone sanctuary lit by candlelights, uttering incomprehensible enchantments which compel ghosts and evil spirits to appear. But the most horrible thing is that I like it.
Mm-hmm.